pick up maybe a few inches of snow there, but it's going to be a mostly wind and rain event for us. And the tide that we'll be watching will be the Saturday afternoon tide, which is going to cause some minor coastal flooding. Okay, here we go. Let's check the 7 days ahead. Cold weather for the rest of this week, below average temperatures until we get to Sunday, and then we have a little break there with the sun coming out, sending it to 60. Two rainstorms Saturday and Monday. That's it for now. Have a nice day.